you had to dance a long-list composition composed over a period of 2 years, that is from 1865 to 1868. His music traces a journey of grief, that is sorrow, anger, and pain, but also warmth, brightness, and calm. The title, Requiem, means rest, which is usually associated with the departed soul. But Brahms' work focuses on the faith in the resurrection rather than the fear of the day of the judgment, thereby comforting and consoling the living. Good evening, everyone. On behalf of our parish priest, Reverend Father Santiago, assistant parish priest Father Wilson, Father A.P. Wiles, and the parishioners of St. Michael's Church, it gives me immense pleasure to welcome the Stuti Choral Ensemble. Stuti means praises, and they have been singing praises since its inception in 2009. Stuti was formed with the aim of reviving the choral music tradition in Goa. This dedication and unwavering commitment on over 6 months of practice has brought us a musical treasure, the masterpiece, Brahms Requiem. Under the guidance of the director, Fabrizio, who has studied in Mumbai, Chicago, Europe, we are in for a sublime musical experience, the countless hours of rehearsals, the harmonious fusion of voices. So without further ado, let us open our hearts and minds to the enchanting melody that Stuti is about to share with us. Thank you for gracing us with your presence this evening in spite of the India-Pakistan match. And let the magic of music fill the sacred places. Enjoy the performance. Thank you.
So, can you move this piece?
I have sorry. the bells ring, we just keep playing.